Hey, this is Sean. What's going on? In a previous video, I was showing my traveler calculator here. And there's something new here. I got this cover. You can hide behind cover. And it gives you some armor. So if you're, you know, behind a tree trunk, you get a +6 armor. If you're behind a car, armored vehicle, you get 15 extra armor. So that's all that was. I got this on a GitHub. I think I saw this in a Reddit post the other day. Someone had made a cheat sheet, combat cheat sheet for Mongoose Second Edition. It's like a one-page little chart with all the combat stuff on one page. That was kind of cool. So it reminded me, oh yeah, I need to put something like that in here. But you know, putting this button here, I had to stretch this window out, so now I've got this gap here. So I'm trying to think what buttons and calculations can I throw in this little space here. Because if I do a roll, I got some stuff in here. I got enough stuff, I think. Maybe range? I don't have any range modifiers like, long distance, short distance, personal distance, extreme long distance. I don't know. See, that stuff I do in my head when I'm doing I don't know if I should throw that in here too. I'm trying to use just common things in this calculator that I use all the time. When originally this was a skill check program, and it's evolved, it's turned into other things. But anyway, so that's all that was, that little thing down there. Talk to you later.